there's an off-center electromagnet in the radius of this, the ferro engine. This is ferrofluid filled. Ferrofluid filled. And the off-center magnet, when it turns on, pulls the ferrofluid against the radius, creating force, or otherwise known as a gauge boson. This is an anti-gravity device. It looks like when it's running. The ferrofluid vortex gets going very fast. Then, when the electromagnet over here turns on, it creates a gauge boson. That's just what it does. It is based on the unified field, and it does change gravity. I'm into that. Let's turn this on here. Okay, it's on. Get it started. See, it's scooting across the floor by itself. It's actually hitting the camera now. It works so good. You can see that it's scooting across the floor. This magnet is pushing the force this way.
Can you see how it works? There's a gyroscope pushing that way. And there's a gyroscope pushing that way. And there's a gyroscope pushing that way. Gives you torque on the axis, the fulcrum. Try it one last time. See what it is.